One thing that you might find when you find your perfect photograph from the past is that it might have a weird coffee-tinted shade to it, which is, that's what we call a sepia tone. Well, let's talk about how to get rid of this brownish hue and make it truly black and white. Well, we're going to go up here to Image, and then we're going to do Adjustments, and then go here to Black and White. I'm going to click that, and it's going to remove that brownish tint to the photograph. Okay? And I'm going to just click OK. Now, you notice the difference? If I step backwards, you'll see. This is the brownish tint I was referring to. If I step forward, this is with it stripped out to black and white. So how did I do that? Again, I went to Image, Adjustments, and Black and White. That's how to remove that brownish tint to your photograph from the past.